Relocation, Darling, Relocation is the English translation of a book written in Hebrew and published 2.5 years ago with a universal theme that struck a chord with readers from around the globe. Now the book has been translated into English.
And as you know, that these days we live in such a small world, you know, it's a small village and people moving from one country to the other. And I think it's really, really important just to express our feeling. I think we just build up a very special language between all of us, the people that are doing relocation. And we have a special language. We really have a special language. We miss our family. We miss the product of our country that we're coming from. We miss our friend. We miss our feast. In my case, it's Jewish feast. So we miss home and, you know, the Friday night dinner and all that thing. So I really, really think we just establish a special language that a lot of people can really related to this story, to this book, to this novel, definitely.
Ayelet Mamoshai insists the book is not about herself, but admits the topic is something she's very familiar with.
I did relocation in myself 3 times in my life, and there is some stories of mine, but obviously this book is based on a lot of stories from a lot of Israeli that I met in over 50 countries around the world that actually opened the doors and the heart for me and explained me the relocation experience.
The author says regardless of which country you relocate to, the issues are largely the same. Language, cultural and religious barriers could make it hard to settle down, but she says there is a special key to success.
Just be you. Try to enjoy it and try to meet with so many local people. Be friends with everybody. Don't get to such a niche or clique of friends from the same religion. Be open to everybody. Respect everybody. Just, you know, walk in different paths in the street. Try to get to know a lot of people. And when you do that, and when you open your heart to everybody and respect everybody, it will come back to you. So I really, really think that the key for a good relocation, it's really your character. Because if you are good with people, there is no reason why you're not going to do well in every place around the world.
So, top tips for someone thinking of relocating to Gibraltar?
Oh, actually, we help out a lot of people to relocate to Gibraltar, and we are very, very glad that we did it and we took part of that. Gibraltar is an amazing, amazing place. I always mark Gibraltar as a good, good place to live in. Very safe, very secure. The people here are so warm and nice, and I think the harmony that we have here between all the religion is something that we have to really keep up all the time. It's really, really, really important. And that's why I'm taking Gibraltar all the time as a good ambassador to Gibraltar, to take Gibraltar as example to the world.
Relocation, Darling, Relocation is priced at £20 and is available at WH Smith at the Gibraltar Airport, the Museum and the Gibraltar Bookshop.